Welcome back. Today we're gonna be doing DIY freckles. I have my Team Edward shirt on because tis the season, okay? It's twilight season. So I've tried DIY freckles before and it's never come out right. I've tried brown eyeliner, I've tried brown eyeshadow, I've tried henna, it's just never come out right. So I saw this one TikTok about how this girl did it. So today, in true Jenna Marbles fashion, we're gonna have a relaxing time with Just for Men. So I ordered the Just for Men off Amazon because I saw it in stores and it was like $11-$12 in stores. I'm like, why pay that much when I can just get it for like $6-$7 on Amazon? So that's what I did. I don't know what happened when it got delivered, but it got delivered like this. The package was literally open and the Just for Men was out in the Amazon package. But you know what? Fuck it. We're still gonna use it, okay? So first things first, we're gonna remove the makeup from the area where I want the freckles. I watched like one TikTok on this. I think that's I think I understand how to do it. Okay, I think that's good. So, in the girls' video, her TikTok, she used a paintbrush. I don't know if it's the same one, but we're gonna see if this one works. If not, I always have a pen, just in case. I could just dot it on there. I feel like I'm dyeing my hair. I need to dye my hair again. These are gloves meant for men. Too big for my one of my hands. Okay, so the gloves are on. I hope I don't get this in my hair. I should probably tie it up. This is what we're gonna try. I should really put my hair up. But fuck it. We go on. This is what it is. Oh, that's big. Okay, let's not do that. Oh no. Oh no. Ooh. Okay. My lash is coming off. Ignore my lashes. That's better. That's a lot better. That's better. That looks a lot better. I don't want it that whole. I don't want it that thick. Where is the maneuver? Shit. What's already. Oh no. Okay, this is better. This is a lot better. I haven't even touched my nose bridge. Oh, that looks kind of cute. Me, when I have work tomorrow, I'm about to go in like this. See how it turns out. Like, don't look at my lashes. Not too bad so far. You know what? If worse comes to worse, I can just cover it with concealer. I need to fix my lashes. They're coming off. It's cute. It's cute. It's kind of cute. It's cute. Should I keep going or should I stop? I never know when enough is enough. What would Jenna Marbles do in this situation? She would keep going. I'm about to going to work tomorrow, they're gonna be like, what the fuck happened to your face? I think that's enough. Okay, now we wait 10 minutes. So in 10 minutes, I will show y'all what it looks like. Alright, so it's been 10 minutes. I'm just gonna remove it with my makeup cleanser and see how it turned out. It looks very light. Let's take all of it. Like, you can see some. You can't see it, can you? I have, like, one. Okay, so we gonna try that again. Okay, so I did it again. I know this looks ridiculous right now, but the one that showed up was from, like, a really big one. So, we're gonna leave this on for 10 more minutes. And hopefully it comes out right this time. So it's only been like 6 minutes, but I tested it because these are big and dark. So it's starting to like develop. So I'm just gonna go ahead and take them off. You can definitely see it this time around. They're really big. Fuck. Oh, maybe if I keep wiping. Oh no. Well, I definitely have freckles now. Okay, it looks a little more natural now. What if I add more, but like smaller ones? It'll even out the big ones. You know? You know. We gonna try this one more time. This is not a relaxing time, but just for men. This is a stressful time. We're just for men. Hopefully it comes out right. I took off the lashes because they were like not staying on. I'm scared. Traumatized. Not that bad. Okay. Not the worst thing in the world. I don't know if y'all can see it. I mean, it's not the worst thing in the world. You'll see a little better now. It's not the worst thing in the world. It's not the worst thing. So that was definitely an experience. It's definitely something. Well, now I have freckles that I wanted so bad. It's an experience, okay? Now I can say I went and did it.